Munini wa judge munene Philomena Mwiru oregine ono kire gwitika thitango cira ni rio mugumire thutha wa judge wa igotire macira makonaini na ngukumi o Rollens Mugambi kuga ndangithie mugaru na itua ria judge wa igotine ne Chacha Mwita uria uheanire mwerekera wa kurugamia cira uyu uria utanyitwo gukagwitwo tariki 22 mweri wa ikumi.
In a complaint to the said owner, this honor of the court gives the following directions that this proceeding shall now rest at the point that needs to be reached.
Mwiru ure watanyi ito gwetika thitango gatatu ga kiumia giki no eguthie na mbere gutungatita munini wa mucirithania munene o undumwe na kunyita itemi mihang'o-ini ya kamiti ya JSC.
Though a matter of acute sensitivity and great moment should not be taken as an attack on the independence of the judiciary.
One is blaming the judiciary, one is saying we're not blaming you.
Nona kure ugo murunawe ore mathitageto na keshira inoyo Stanley Muluvi ni aheto ginyagia wake kiumia tuereki ili akoro amu kira oda ya kumaigo tirinene kurugamia shira wake ona thegia mawakili yake kuidhaidha nerera.
Even without the order from the High Court, I believe with the experience of this court, the obvious consequence of an order staying proceedings against one party would be that the second accused person may not also be called upon to answer.
He's not telling us which high court, which judge, and where, and yes. With what.
Yes.
He says, he's speaking for the judge.
So it is not a must. It doesn't follow that if one of you obtains an order of stay, it applies to all the accused persons. You must read the order as it is.
Naona thegia ya maya mothe bodi ya Mwilu agathikiro ya milioni 5 dicenjetie. Muthenya wa ira Mwilu rari umwe ware maranyitaga itemi mucemanio-ini wa kamiti iria iramataga mirutire ya wira wa majaji JSC. Ngiribotira Kameme TV, ritwa ria Kun Mwaura wa Ndung'u.